Caught me off guard. I wish that I'd been sober. Still hear me back in Hanover 99. Just like old times all over. Under the exit lights, as beautiful as ever. I really wish that I dressed up a little better. No regrets is what we said. We can't go back again. I never said that we were tied together.
I've got to be honest with you, that was a bit boring.
Oh.
You tried doing that.
Right.
And the audience agreed.
Oh, no.
They loved it. They were loving it.
Do you have a second song?
What was that?
Do you have a second song?
I do. Okay.
Cause you lift my heart up when the rest of me was down. And you enchant me even when you're not around. And I'll try to knock them down. And I'm latching on, babe. Now I know what I have found. Cause now I've got you in my space. I won't let go of your own. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on. Cause now I've got you in my space. I won't let go of your arm. Got you shackled in my embrace. I'm latching on to you.
Thank you very much. Do you have a third song? No, I'm kidding.
I could if you want.
Okay, Sofia.
Usually when Simon asks, even though it's annoying, when he asks for a second song, he's right. This one was so much better.
And thank you.
Your voice is beautiful.
Thank you so much.
You do have a beautiful voice, but you're also very easy on the eyes. Like looking at all these gorgeous girls right here, and they have all little hearts in their eyeballs.
I think you're gonna be able to come in off the street and perform in a building like this every night you want.
This was a really good audition. You have a good voice. If you go forward, you've probably got to go a little bit outside your comfort zone. And good for you. When we stopped, you quit, you just took a beat. And then you really did deliver so much better on the second song. So well done.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Now the important part. Howie, yes or no?
Yes.
One. Heidi.
Yes.
Two. Sophia.
Yes.
Three. And now you've got four yeses. Congratulations. Thank you so much.
I won't never regret these scars from just trying to hold on to you.
They always ask me what I'm looking for in a golden buzzer. They always ask me that. And I'm sure you're asking me that. You're not even, you're just watching. But I could tell by how you're watching, you're asking.
I don't know.
I like being surprised, and I'm really, really curious to see after what everyone went through in 2020, what it's going to be like in 2021.
It's really hard to explain. It's something that suddenly moves you, that suddenly you think that there's nothing that is going to compare to it, or it's something that maybe you think it's worth of people seeing it becoming, you know, better and better through the competition.
When it calls me, it just calls me. There have been certain things that I was like, and it's like, no, don't do it, don't do it, don't do it.
And hopefully it will be, you know, a variety act, like something different, because I would just love, you know, for someone else to have a shot this time.
Surprise me. Surprise me.
We're going to see some special moments this year. I have a good feeling about this.